The cycling bib shops from Sportful, I have three. Those are with long legs, but also the normal bib shorts for summer with short legs. They have the same paddings. So this is the most expensive one, the Total Comfort with the Total Comfort padding. This is the Body Ad Pro padding, so also quite good. In a bib short, which is like 550 bucks cheaper than the Total Comfort, like 100 bucks. And if you look here, you have the cheapest padding from Sportful. This Comfort Pro padding is, I think, not very bad, but you can see also this kind of padding in other brands, like cheaper bib shorts from just other brands. It's quite good for, like, if you go cycling for 1 or 2 hours. I think it's seamless on this piece, although it has like these little small how do you call it, inlayers. So it's, yeah, is it seamless? Yes, it is, but this is quite a hard thing on the manly genitals. This one is like already a lot better. The Body Ad Pro and the Total Comfort is, in my opinion, just the best. 150 bucks for the bib short, long or short, kind of the same price. It's Italian, it's like for comfort. If you like go cycling for 4, 5, 6 hours, I think you need the Total Comfort. Of course, it's way more expensive. You get also more high-end materials on every part of the bib short. You get the zippers at the underside with extra protection here. Of course, not on the short one, but on the long ones. And it's just very nice. But also the cheapest one, I think it's like 60 bucks. The Velta, it's quite nice. It doesn't have like the zippers. It doesn't have the fancy materials on the upper side, but just it works and you get a warm cycling bib short. So of course it's depending on your budget and it's totally up to you. I'll put a link below this video if you see this on YouTube for all the information and the different bib shorts from Sportful. Thanks, hope you liked it and rate it with a little thumb.